So you've got a project. It could be anything. But for now, your project looks like this. Or this. A huge pile of papers with all features and requirements of your new product. To start your project, you have gathered many teams. Problem is, each one of your teams uses their own software and their own language. So, when it's time to communicate, it's definitely complicated. Documents are flying around between departments. There are many useless comes and goes, and crucial information gets lost during this process. And because services don't talk to each other, trying to keep track of the requirements and conception becomes mission impossible. So, as your project goes, possibilities of errors are growing. You need a solution. You need an environment where you can gather all aspects of your project on one single platform. But making your own environment takes lots of time and costs big dollars. Fortunately, there's the open source platform Papyrus. Papyrus is offering models respecting all the norms and standards of your conceptions project. So, instead of starting at the bottom, you start from here. You save time and money. With Papyrus's experts, you model your project and enter all the specifications and requirements of your product. All of your teams work on modules specific to their domains, on a platform specially made for your project, and communicate in a unique language. And because you want the conception of your product to be reliable, Papyrus works in collaboration with FramerC, who examines all the implementation errors and detects security leaks. With the team Papyrus at FramerC, you have a wider vision. Your system works perfectly, and your project can now become real.